Using a cable machine, attach a single handle at the top stationary setting. Take the cable on both hands, stand parallel to the machine. From the starting position, pull the cable in a single, smooth motion across in front of your body in a diagonal chop. Bend your legs and pivot through your hips until you are facing fully away from the machine with your arms almost extended. 2 sets, 8 to 10 repetitions.